Welcome back, Huskies. I hope you guys had a fantastic week. I'm Brinley Brown.
And I'm Keely Crawford.
The JROTC Military Ball will be this Friday, November 12th at 6:30 at Venue 102. Hope you guys have a blast.
The band is holding a garage sale on November 13th in the Freshman Academy. All proceeds go to Balto and is from 8 to 12.
Also this Saturday, we're having our fall carnival under the stadium during Powder Puff. Come play games and support our clubs while throwing darts and face painting. It will be from 3 to 7:30 and come out for a good time.
Goat Yoga is on November 14th. It's $20 per person and happening out in Arcadia. The first session will be at 1:30 p.m. and the second session will be at 2:30 p.m. The link to sign up is in Stucco's Instagram bio. Some of the students from yearbook shared photos from last year and it looks like a lot of fun.
Now let's head over to Taylor for this week's Taylor Talks.
Hey Huskies, this week on Taylor Talks, we're joining the Edmond North swim team in honor of the swim season starting. What's your favorite swim memory?
Can I take the mic?
Yeah.
Okay, my favorite swim memory was my sophomore year, and we had a swim dive-in, and they played The Little Mermaid, and we had a pizza party and an ice cream party, and that was my favorite memory.
That's fabulous. Thank you very much. Right. What are you guys most excited for this swim season?
To win state.
Yeah, it's going to happen, no matter what.
They're excited. All right, what's your favorite swim stroke?
My favorite stroke is butterfly. I don't know.
My favorite stroke is these strokes. What are you guys most excited for this swim season?
Winning.
Yes. Coach Levinowski, how do I dive?
Okay, so it's pretty simple. What you're gonna do is your hands are gonna be in streamline. This is called streamline. Technically, your arms are up here. But you're gonna be bending down. One foot is in front and one foot is back. Okay? In streamline. And I'm gonna say, take your mark, and then you're gonna go. And then you're like a dolphin. You're just gonna dive in.
Okay.
It's easy.
Okay. Thank you, swim team. Good luck this season, and obviously you guys know I'm Michael Phelps now. See you next week.
Hey Huskies, we have a lot of sports happening this week to cover, so let's jump right into it. The football season is now officially over. Congratulations to all of our seniors for their hard work and incredible year. Congratulations to one of our Husky volleyball players, Catherine Christie, for making first team all COAC conference. We have a lot of Edmond North athletes right now signing to continue their sports in college. Last week, Morgan Thomas and Madison Barnes had a signing to continue their softball journey at Rose State. Yesterday, Aiden Caulfield signed with Newman University for golf. Tony Paparonis signed to play basketball at the U.S. Naval Academy and Ryan Franklin at UCO. Today, Gabe Merle will be signing with the University of Oklahoma for baseball. If you want to come and cheer Gabe on, it will be happening in the Freshman Academy at 3 o'clock. Tomorrow, Jackson Randall also has a signing to wrestle at UCO. That one will be at 3 o'clock in the Freshman Academy. The swim team had their swim All-State preview last weekend where the boys placed third and the girls placed second. Congratulations to Ryan Healy, who broke his own school record for the 500-meter free. The boys basketball team had round-robin scrimmages at Broken Arrow on Saturday and won all three of their scrimmages, beating Bigsby, Kingfisher, and Mustang. They will be playing in Jenks tonight. The girls basketball team had three scrimmages over this weekend and won. They will be having a scrimmage in Choctaw tonight. Palm will be competing at Game Day State and more tomorrow. Good luck to our ladies. Last weekend, boys and girls wrestling competed in the Colton Schneider Memorial preseason tournament with the biggest turnout in a long time. They are now heading to UConn this weekend, so good luck to the wrestling Huskies. Now let's go to a video about the newly formed girls wrestling team.
My name is Coach Andy Schneider. This is my 22nd year teaching at North. It's my 23rd year coaching at North. I think it's my 27th year coaching wrestling. So the different clinics we hold, mainly we'd like to do a beginning of the year clinic just as a jump start for the beginning wrestlers. And this year we're actually kind of making it a little different. Since girls wrestling is new this year, our clinic is going to have two sessions. Session one will be girls only, and then session two will be all beginning boys, and if the girls want to stay for that, they're welcome to as well. To join, you just have to have a physical and all the rank one forms filled out. Anyone can join. The thing I love about the sport of wrestling is I say wrestling is for everyone. And now, even more so, there's even a girls team. When I say it's for everyone, the great thing about the sport is it's separated, competitors are separated by weight classes. So you don't have to be a certain height or anything. There's a weight class and a spot for every person on the team. There's, for the girls team, there's 12 weight classes. So to make a full team, we actually need a girl for each of those 12 weight classes. So kind of twofold, I guess. For the girls team, I want it to just explode, just continue to grow and get bigger, the girls team. And for our boys team, we finished third last year at the state tournament, and we made it to the state semifinals. So obviously we want to build on that high state finish last year and take home a gold trophy this year.
My name is Charlie Dalvine. I'm a sophomore, and I've been wrestling for 3 years. I guess if I had to choose something to achieve, it would be to get first in like a big tournament or something. There's a lot to look forward to this year. I feel like there are a lot more girls than there's ever been, and that's just like really cool to me.
Orchestra will be hosting their All City Veterans Day concert tonight. It will be between 7 and 9 p.m. in the Siberian Gym, so if you want to see a good show, we encourage you to stop by.
That's all we have for this week. If you haven't already, subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on TikTok and Instagram.
We recently launched a website where yearbook and newspaper are contributing as well. If you want to check it out, it's huskynetwork.net.
Stay safe, Huskies, and have an awesome weekend.
Yeah.